up, guys? Welcome to my new channel, the Tai Le. This channel is gonna be all about me, not your mom. Me, not your cat. Me. Why am I whispering? My mom is sleeping. I'm gonna be off to college in like a month or so. So now I need to learn how to cook. And guess what I'm gonna cook now? Eggs. So here are the things you need to cook eggs. First, pan, frying pan. Second, the thingy that I don't know what to call it. Third, oil, a lot of oil. And finally, eggs. That one, not the one in your pan, that one. So this is how you know this is a fucking Vietnamese house. There's food everywhere, look at that. There's some random ass fish. Look at it, porridge. It's like all soggy. What is this? Some tofu, leftover curry. Look at all those chow mein. So now I'm gonna show you how to make Tai Le eggs. First, put the pan on the thing. Put it on high. Grab your eggs. Put it down. Get a bowl. Crack your eggs in the bowl. Like a boss. Milk. Fish sauce. Vietnamese brand. Yeah. Sugar. A lot of sugar. And this. I don't know how the hell to call it. So if you know it, just leave the comment down below in there. Next, get a fork. This is a really important part, and you need a lot of skill to do this. Please, don't try this at home. Get some oil in there. Yeah. Next, you're gonna wait till the oil get really hot, like this. You ready for this? You have to put it down a little bit. Turn on the fan. Let's do this. One hand, because I'm the boss. See that? It's the best eggs ever. So this is called a 360. Took me 2 weeks to get that. Okay, you're gonna flip it over to get it cooked. Look at that. So good. When you see it's that color, it's mean you're done. You turn it off. Mission's accomplished. There's no egg tastes good without rice. So let's get some rice. Look at that rice. Now I got rice. But what am I missing? Ketchup. For Vietnamese, we don't buy ketchup. We steal ketchup from McDonald's.
Get in there.
Yes. Ketchup is the best.
Put it in there.
And that is how you make Tai Le's eggs. But wait, before you eat it, you have to Instagram it. You have to make other people jealous. You have to make other people hungry. Because it's Tai Le eggs.
Well, you do the swipe. You go to the Instagram, click on the take a picture, and bam.
So that's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to the channel. It's gonna be right here, right? No, right here. So this channel is just gonna be me making eggs, cooking eggs, and eat it. Yeah, just kidding. I'm gonna eat other food too, like seafood, Mexican food, Vietnamese food, fast food. If you wanna get fat, subscribe! Click that like button, because you know, it's right there. Until next time.